A British-based cybersecurity researcher praised for helping to stop a global attack earlier this year has been arrested and charged in the United States over an unrelated hacking case. Marcus Hutchins was detained in Las Vegas and has been accused of involvement with malware known as Kronos, which stole online banking details and credit card data in 2014 and 2015. The 23-year-old was greeted as a hero for apparently helping to stop the WannaCry attack, which infected computers causing widespread disruption, including in the UK's health service, in over 150 countries. The charges filed in Wisconsin allege he created and sold Kronos on internet forums. Other researchers have reacted with surprise and skepticism.